answering.
What's the case number for our incident?
132854.
Copy.
Sounds like Channel 1, we have units at San Bernardino and Richardson that are taking fire.
I don't know, it's all via phone right now.
San Bernardino and Richardson.
Copy, it's San Bernardino and Richardson.
David 21, we're about 1 hour.
Copy.
Sam 30.
Go ahead.
Okay, we will need a fire to respond here. I need a gurney.
Copy, were there shots fired there?
No, we don't believe so.
Copy.
Hey, confirm, you got a shooter in that car? San Bernardino and Mountain View, do not go westbound. Shut it down. Hold that intersection, guys.
That's 12197 on the shooting.
Your call sign?
10-22,
copy.
What's the 20?
They're saying southbound shut in. Sorry.
Idle park.
Multiple shots fired.
5. We need a Bearcat.
Copy. 1795 East San Bernardino Avenue.
We need medical aid.
Copy. We're getting them started. Last unit.
I'm
sorry, I can't copy you.
Copy the E-74, we have 14 units around.
Copy.
Gould Street in the alleyway. 40 King, you up?
North 2.
North 2, go.
We need to get 40 King up on that, if we can, immediately.
40 King on this freak.
I am. I'm copying traffic. My partner is transitioned in the back seat with an M4 rifle, so I'm going to be flying the helicopter and working the radios all at the same time. Go with that last information.
I copy, and you got the info about Gould?
Okay, last seen in the alleyway headed towards Gould. Do we have a clothing description?
Male, dark skinned is all I have on this frequency.
North Keene, what is the key location? If you can get that and then North Keene printing. North, you have them go there. We don't need any more people here unless it's a SWAT team, that's it. So here we just need, we're good. We need people to start looking at that. Have the Bearcat come to us.
North Keene, what's your exact location?
We are at San Bernardino and Shedden, San Bernardino and Shedden. We see one guy down. There's one guy in the back of a car that we need that Bearcat.
Copy, Bearcat's on the way.
And Nora 2 to those teams going eastbound south of us. Try not to go south where the where that car is. Try to come back east.
X-ray 3. We need a Bearcat to come eastbound up to the front.
You just hold your traffic. X-ray 3.
X-ray 3, have that Bearcat come eastbound. Rest of the units behind us, go ahead and push that traffic through.
Station 1 to the Bearcat.
Just for the update, X-ray 3, we have the suspect vehicle stopped. We go ahead and extract it. We can stand by, wait for the Bearcat.
Copy.
Car 2. Right now we have one down outside the car, one down inside the car. Or, well, we don't know. Hold on. And then from what we understand, is one's on the run.
Copy. 42, any update?
Nora 11, 40 King, do you see anybody running?
Okay, we need medical aid.
They're staging at...
Quahu.
10-9.
I'm looking for Officer Quahu.
Affirm, Bearcat's on the way.
David 21, Resident St. Haynes advising their 97 to rescue.
You're not going to get the Bearcat down, San Bernardino. Sam 6, to all the sites on scene, I need an officer to escort Quahu westbound.
And Shedden, and it looks like a ricochet, so we don't need a rescue helicopter.
40 King, copy.
40 King, copy.
X-ray 3, it's Officer Quahu. He's code 4. Do not need an extra. We just need that Bearcat eastbound so we can move up on this vehicle so we can get another set to secure that southbound perimeter with the guy running.
Stand 4, does 40 King have visual on this set?
Stand 4, negative. 40 King? Did you ever see the guy running on Gould in the alley?
The man we've been overhead, I have not seen anybody running.
Copy. Step 4, that was one report only from a citizen.
Frank Mary 1.
Frank Mary 1.
Were you guys checking on us at the Orange Show?
Negative. Are you guys code 4, though?
We were code 4. Officers are here, though. It's all just civilians.
Copy.
Lieutenant, all we have is a citizen that saw that guy running. We got definitely one guy in the vehicle and one in the street.
The DOT.
Southbound from the vehicle.
Gary, where are you?
Kevin, I got somebody here at the scene. It was on Redland PD's channel. Redland PD is supposedly saying they saw him.
Can you open the D David gate, please?
5 Edward Robert Sam 940. And they're asking if CHP can meet with them to assist with the TC portion. We are too busy right now.
I copy.
Item 34 information, we do have citizens calling in saying they're in the middle of that, so it may be a citizen.
Okay.
Okay, X-ray 3. So far, check in with the first guys on scene here. Nobody was seen running southbound from the vehicle.
Copy.
For now, if you got a team that can just keep that south perimeter south of us, we're going to wait for the Bearcat. We'll move up and check on these bodies inside the car.
Over, I need your exact 20.
Dino and Shedden, where all those patrol guard ties are at, have that Bearcat come straight eastbound so we can move up from the rear.
Lincoln 8, have units on San Bernardino Avenue start moving units out of the way to clear away for the Bearcat.
Units on San Bernardino, clear the way for the Bearcat.
Yeah, 27, I'll take care of it.
Okay, hey, is that our Bearcat coming west?
Affirm.
Okay, listen to me. You have a one down directly west of you. That black vehicle on the south side is our suspect vehicle. Be prepared on your fire because we're going to be directly crossfire from you, so you're going to have to come down and hook hard left, pinning that car in.
Bearcat 97.
Movement on the guy in the street, but keep eyes on him, guys.
Stop the Bearcat so the rest of us can get on the rails.
Bearcat, do not dismount there.
Ida 40.
Position us on the east side here, please.
Ida 40.
40 East Cooley, we have one detained.
Address again on Cooley, please.
1640.
1640 Cooley, one detained.
Fired. Sam 27, if you could start that way as well.
Allen and King.
David 22, Allen and King.
Copy. We're getting a call from the fire side that Redlands was in an FTO.
It is.
David 22, are you guys code 4?
David 22, we're code 4. We have one customer. Adam 18, I'm not logged on, but I'm at the scene.
Adam 18, copy. David 22, I copy. You guys are code 4. Redlands is telling our fire side that there was some sort of FTY. Were they involved?
Confirm, Redlands Sam Unit 97, FTPD Sam Unit 97, and we're going to all around.
Copy that.
Bearcats are going to move up on the van, or the truck, and the San Bernardino PD Bearcat will take the suspect that's down in the street.
We copy, we're just east of you, holding behind the car.
Yeah, let's just watch the crossfire, and we'll move their two Bearcats up on the truck.
Right.
Just slow it down.
Adam, on scene, clear the scene and start setting up the perimeter south of.
Item 40 to Lieutenant Walker.
SWAT has control of the shooting site. Have patrolled units on scene start setting up a perimeter south of and start managing them.
10-4.
So clear, we're through the Bearcat. You can go to channel 5.
Units covered.
Bearcat's up, get you guys in custody.
You have a team in the school, Victoria Elementary, of your south perimeter lockdown.
Unit with the team, head to channel 2 for that. Other unit?
Lincoln 6, unless it's emergency traffic, have them clear.
All units, clear the air.
Charlie 14.
Victoria Elementary, so we have the south perimeter covered.
Okay, units are covering. Fontana Lincoln 7, go ahead.
We have the south perimeter covered from Victoria Elementary School. I have a team on ground.
Copy that. Other unit with traffic?
Charlie 14, we're on Hart, south of Victoria High School. We got perimeter with multiple sheriffs and CSP.
Copy, Hart, south of Victoria.
Bearcats are moving up. Everybody else stay covered.
Got you.
Guys, hold up.
Item 40, SO's getting info that there's a suspect at 1880 Almond.
Copy, 1880 Almond.
Just be advised, Channel 4 is now open. Any units, Channel 4 is now open.
To the rear of 1818 Almond, they have a suspect running.
Copy, 1818. Is there someone with us?
SO.
Copy.
What's south of that?
Lagonia.
Okay, Inland Valley is working the SUV.
Hey, Sarge, let us know how many total you have down in there. We're thinking two.
Dominguez, you up? Hank.
Unit's covered. Unit's covered.
To channel 2, we need channel 1 for this car.
Go to channel 2, I'm taking the units, some SO units, and we're...
Advised, radio's this time, we're going to be in Susan. Okay, and looks like radios are back up. Last unit, your traffic.
SO units on Almond have one in custody.
Copy it.
Damn, still in contact with whoever saw this guy running on Almond?
SDSO has one in custody on Almond.
Yeah, it looks like he's probably going to be uninvolved.
Copy.
Only SO has located one pipe bomb at the 1700 block of San Bernardino. They're checking further.
I copy.
Pipe bomb, 1730 East San Bernardino Avenue.
Stand 4. At some point, we're going to need to get a SWAT team over to 53 Center Street in the city of Redlands. That's where this suspect came from.
Copy.
The perimeter units on the command post down at Waterman on channel 4 or some other channel?
Stand by, let me check. That's the tractors.
I copy.
Hey, Lieutenant Walker.
Go ahead.
At some point, we're going to need to get a SWAT team to another address in Redlands. I don't want to put it out over the air.
I do have another team ready to go, so if you want to give me a